Well, I'm just going to do a couple more and be on my merry way. And I really do appreciate you listening and being cool with me. Thanks to everybody at the Music Box for being really nice with all of us. And thanks to the wonderful Kat Edmonson for having me on this tour. It's a pleasure, and you're in for a wonderful evening of great music. This song, I would say, if you want to write songs for a living or do any kind of writing, could be write novels or articles or something, you have to do lots of research to be a good writer. You have to spend a lot of time researching. So what I did was, if you really want to get into the head of your narrator, I followed this dude around and tried to learn what he was all about. So the guy that I followed, if you can follow along with me, was like a singer-songwriter guy, played the acoustic guitar, traveled around on tour, kind of a tall guy, wore a blue blazer and a blue check shirt, played the harmonica. And I stayed very closely near him, and I learned his thoughts and was able to figure out a little bit of how he ticked. Excuse me. This song's called Club Life.
Starts performing.